दो दोस्त एक प्याले में चाय पियेंगे, इससे प्यार बढ़ता है। दिस डायलॉग फ्रॉम राजकुमार संतोषी इज 1994 फिल्म अंदाज अपना अपना मेड मेनी ऑफ अस बिलीव इन द कंसेप्ट ऑफ फ्रेंडशिप सो मच सो दैट इट एक्चुअली बिकेम वन ऑफ द वेज टू प्रूव हाउ मच आर फ्रेंड्स मीन टू अस राइट बट सरप्राइजिंगली आमिर खान एंड सलमान खान द एक्टर्स हू प्लेड अमर एंड प्रेम इन द कल्ट क्लासिक दैट इट इज नाउ वर नॉट ऑन टॉकिंग टर्म्स ऑन द सेट इट मे बी हार्ड टू बिलीव फॉर ऑल द फैंस कंसिडरिंग देयर अमेजिंग केमिस्ट्री ऑन द बिग स्क्रीन But it is indeed true. Ravina Tandon, also part of the cult comedy, split the beans on how it was like to be on the sets of Andaz Apna Apna. In an interview, Ravina, who essayed the role of Karishma, impersonating Ravina Bajaj in Santoshi's directional venture, revealed that atmosphere on the sets was quite tense. Despite that, she had fun shooting with all the stars. Turns out, Amir and Salman were not on speaking terms. And either were Ravina Tandon and Karishma Kapoor. Wait, there's more. Salman was not talking to Rajkumar Santoshi either. It was fun while we were shooting. None of us were speaking to each other. Sabke jhagde chal rahe the. Amir and Salman weren't talking to each other. Karishma and I weren't talking. Neither were Salman and Raji. I don't know how the film got made, but it shows that we are damn good actors, Ravina said. Seriously, how did Andaz Apna Apna ever get made? The rip-tickling dialogues, hilarious sequences and the amazing on-screen chemistry of the entire cast had us completely convinced that all was well on sets. Ravina further revealed how Amir and Salman tried to patch things up between Karishma and her. While they were shooting for the climax and director Rajkumar Santoshi was their accomplice. Referring to the climax of Andaz Apna Apna, Ravina said that the boys tried to bring Karishma and me together. In fact, in the climax, there's a scene where Karishma and I are tied to a pillar. Raji said, "We won't unite you unless you talk to one another." It was all so funny. I remember while shooting the scenes, we would all genuinely laugh a lot as the dialogues were so hilarious. Humne mazhe bhi kiye aur jhagde bhi kiye. Ravina also said that even after 25 years of the film's release, the actress shares a good bond with the cast, especially with Amir and Salman Khan. Andaz Apna Apna recently completed 25 years and even after 2.5 decades, the film continues to be a favorite. The film had tanked the box office at the time of its release. But looking at the film now, the film turned out to be a cult classic. Over the years, we can safely say that it was way ahead of its time.
बॉलीवुड की चटपटी और मजेदार खबरों के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें आपके अपने चैनल बॉलीवुड लाइफ को और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकन जरूर दबाएं।